Good morning, Panda, and good morning to all the liquid that I usually drink in the morning. This is Nescafe, of course. This is hot water because my teeth stains so bad. But of course, I'm going to do my perfect smile gargling after. I'll show you guys that another day. This is my bone broth, my vitamin C. Vitamin C, sending you love and water. So, good morning. to start my vlog, I just want to share that today I woke up with really, really bad anxiety. Like, it's so bad. I know it's bad because I usually have pain on my tongue. You can't really see it as much, but it's pretty intense. It's called the burning tongue syndrome. And so it's really painful. I don't know what causes it. Actually, if you research about it, there's no cure and there's no cause. But they say that lack of B1 or B vitamins, B1, can be a cause or anxiety. So my doctor told me that I probably have, you know, my days, well, there was a time that it was just there for weeks and it was really extremely painful. But so this time I think it's because I've just so painful, like it's excruciating. But I'm gonna go on with my day because that's how we live life, right? We're gonna carry on. I probably look fine to you guys, but if only I can make you understand the pain, because sometimes it even goes all the way to my gums, like underneath, like it's, you feel like your nerve is like, oh, it's just so painful. But yeah, I'm gonna ignore it and I'm just gonna go on with my day and I'm gonna try to be positive. And yeah, so this is how I start my vlog. Pretty weird, but it is part of my life, so let's keep it real. Let's begin. Okay, so I am going to start my day. If you're wondering what this is something that makes me extremely happy, especially when I wake up and I'm bit stressed and I know I have a long day. This, I love putting this up. This is actually 111 Skin. This is the Sub-Zero Depuffing Eye Mask. And I love to double mask. This is the Rose Gold Brightening Mask. So I love this. In case you're wondering, it's actually available here, because before I used to buy this from after my sister would have to buy it for me because it wasn't available, but now it's actually available here in BFF Manila, 111 Skin, just in case you're wondering. I love this, it just relaxes me, and look how, oh, it's so nice. So like holy grails from all over the world in one bespoke mask. Oh, it's so good. I really, really, really needed this so much today. Oh my goodness. And I love it because it's super brightening, it's anti-aging, it de-stresses me. Yeah, so it's, I think it's really, really important that you like make time for yourself and have self-care. I also love, you know what I love doing? I also love getting all that and just like putting it all over, because there's so much extra. I like to put it all over my hands too and my neck. I love this. So yeah, actually, it's available, right? It's in BFF Manila. And, oh, I actually have a code, which is heart20. You could use it up to November 30, if I'm not mistaken. And you can get a 30% off discount. So this is actually just available on BFF Manila. So now I'm gonna get my hair done. We're trying to fight the mood. We're trying to make me happy. Today, I will be part of the panel for the Global Town Hall. This will be aired worldwide, and we're going to talk about the different things that worries you during the COVID season and what we're hopeful for. Ganyan, I'll also be with other artists from Indonesia and I think Malaysia. I'm a bit nervous, but it is a good platform for me to talk about my experiences, which today was funny because I woke up with really bad anxiety and, you know, really basically just relate to people and make them realize that it happens and it's something that you can deal with. So that's what we're going to do today.
It's 9 a.m. and we want to manage session by the fans. So we really hope that this session can brighten up the mood.
A fashion influencer, a beauty icon, and entrepreneur. And she's also one of the country's most recognized celebrities and an advocate for children's health and education and individuals with special needs and animal welfare. She's also the First Lady of Sorsogon Province, I hope I say it right, and a member of Hope 100, and she is an animal welfare advocate and PAWS ambassador. Welcome, Heart, and please tell me what is it that you are passionate for, about?
First and foremost, I just want to say thank you so much for inviting me, an experience for me. But you're right, you know, like, politics isn't just literally becoming a politician, it's actually just making your voice heard and actually campaigning for something that's important, that would help them make a certain issue, like highlight a certain issue. And I love it how, you know, yeah, Cinta, you and everybody that's on here that's really using their platform and doing something about the issues in our country and all over the world. And I think, good morning, hi. We are off to lunch with our friend Nikki, and Panda's in the house. This is one of the very rare occasions that I do go out for lunch, but this place is a friend's restaurant here in the fort.
Introduce yourself, Ate Elocano, friend. Introduce yourself to everybody on my vlog.
Hello, good morning. I'm JD. Work wine bar in
siya. Hindi ko na pakita mo yung baby yung
ating. Welcome to our cellar.
This place is a really good place if you want to have wine, if you want to study wine, which I did a vlog last time about it, but I haven't released it. So it's really nice to be familiar with the different wines, and they pretty much have everything, so you guys should come visit.
Done with our food. Everybody's happy. Everybody, meet my friend Nikki.
Hi.
Say hi to everybody on YouTube.
Hi, everyone on YouTube.
I'm putting her Instagram account right here. And yeah, so we're having pasta and wine. And then maybe later we're going to Ivy.
Now we're going to Ivy. Gotta get some treatments done.
Okay.
my H2 diet shots. I also do a lot of the machines here at IV. I try to go to IV, especially when work starts, and if I do have a soap opera, we're usually going to be in-house for like 1 to 3 months. So I'm doing everything I can now because I might have work soon. So now I'm doing, what's this, madame? Onda. And you explain, madame, what does it do?
For catalyzing heart and tightening.
Yes, so less cellulite, for localized fat, and for tightening. So this is something that's very good. So it's, you feel the heat, but you feel it underneath the machine. So, I mean, underneath your skin. So you really feel like it's penetrating. So this is the treatment I'm getting done today.
It's her reunion.
Yeah.
I'm all girls.
Another morning of you, part of the vlog of you following me around today. We are going to the dentist. I haven't been to the dentist since the lockdown and I'm extremely anxious about it, but Kat has been making it very easy. Jekka has been there already and okay siya. So I'm going to go there. I'm going to get a cleaning. I'm very, very excited to see Dr. Lita, and I'm going to show you guys how they do it if you guys are wondering how they do it or how people go to the dentist during the lockdown. I mean, during this whole situation. So come join me again in another day.
Process actually. I put the rapid test already, so I'm confused, but hold on. So again, this is Doc Lita, ready na siya. Say hi to everyone.
Hello. On YouTube.
How are you?
So, after my dentist, I just got home. We are doing whitening strips. This is actually from Perfect Smile. And so I had a major cleaning. So, show your teeth. So we did the Perfect Smile. And our dentist, I discovered I have a cavity in the making because it's been a year since the last time I went to the dentist. So, good night.
Good night.
Good morning and welcome to another week with me, Heart. And today, we are shooting for my YouTube video. It's gonna be so fun because I'm going to show everybody. Hi, Berwin. The 12 gifts or prizes that you can win on Zalora, and I get to unbox everything today. But that's, you're not gonna see that today because that's a separate episode. But anyway, I just want to say good morning to everyone. Welcome to my day. I love my job today.
Morning from this dude.
Just text na lang, papalabasin na lang natin dito. After yan, kahit ano.
Shirt, a white sweater, anything actually. Oh, this is heavy. What is in the box? Right, all right. So we're done with the first shoot.
Now we are going to do another YouTube content brand that I recently discovered, and I was super duper in love with them. This is Perfect Diary, and I'm going to show you guys 4 looks that we're going to do, but I'm not going to show you how I'm going to do it because it's another YouTube churut, but this is a day in the life, so we're just showing you the schedule. Jack, are you ready for the 4 looks?
Ready.
Justin is not here, which is very, very sad, but buti na lang muna nung mag-makeup, so ako na lang gagawa.
Bye, Justin.
Okay, so the makeup brand that I'm trying on today is so good, and it's so affordable. Like, look at their cheek tints. I mean, these are like the cream blush-ons, but they're super, like, I think this is what, 200? So we want 200 bucks. This is also super nice, huh? This is the shimmer I was talking about. So that's part of the set for 4. Now this you have to look, I mean you have to wait for this because this is Hi AJ! This brand we discovered and they have so many nice colors, their palettes, and you know I love changing my look. So anyway, we're gonna do like different looks. I'm also obsessed with Jennie of Blackpink. So we're going to try to copy her looks, and I'm going to do that for my YouTube, but we're not going to show it here. Because of course, you know, you're not going to put some vlog. Loves, it's Heart. Welcome back to my channel today. Yes. Last makeup. Look. Last look. Favorite products from Dyson. We have the blow dryer, the air prep, and so many other things. Of course, my favorite iron that you can use while you're in the car because there's no wire, you just have to charge it. And what else? I think after this, we are done for the day.
Of course, our vlog, Good Morning, is not complete without another workday photo shoot with Cha, my favorite photographer, and of course Kat. Today we have very, very special gowns and dresses. Of course we have Mark Bumgarner and from Giorgio Becca, and it's going to be a really, really fun short sweet shoot because hanggang 4 p.m. lang kami, although it is 6:30 in the morning, but that's considered short.
Is from Giorgio Becca. Thank you so much, Mohib, for sending this. Super beautiful. This is also a dress that was sent. Thank you also for adjusting it in your atelier. So exciting.
Ang ganda. Beautiful. Ah! I'm Rusty. How are you today? Yes, so these are the clothes, Mark, and then some of the stuff that we still have more coming, but I think we're gonna shoot that next week. Mr. Yogi Bear is in from this one is from Ferrani London. These are from Leo and Lynn. This is their latest collection. That, and then I am about. Wow, hi Jack.
Hi dear.
This is what I'm gonna do now. I am doing something for Dyson.
This one.
This one.
Oh, I did? Oh, thank you. Isn't it? This one. 12. This is my H2 shot, so I lose the bad fat. Okay. Alright, thank you, Ivy. Hi, Mark is in the house.
I just woke up.
I feel so special that
we're
I was gonna vlog you last night.
Sandal!
Oh.
Pero si Justin, naligo ko ba today?
Hindi, naligo na.
Ah!
Wait, naligo ba?
Wow, pasabi mo talaga, guys. Oh my Hi. God!
Paha! Boss Manila, ex Mark Mungwan. Everybody lined up.
We're all getting our fillers today.
Joke lang. Next layout.
Next.
Ubad.
Now say hi, chat.
Hello.
Now hold it, hiding chat.